the lack of rain affect you in the water, the drought?
Because all the crops are dried up, and it's very hard to, it's very less yield in the on the crops, and we have very hard time to for the irrigation. Now we have problem with water too.
Shortage of water.
Shortage of water.
Where is your water coming from?
From city water.
And there's
Abbotsford city water.
They have
from
a shortage?
The ditch. Ditches. Yeah, they fill the ditch, and then we irrigate that.
Yeah.
And city water, but it's all, we don't have much water. It's problem there too. Shortage of water too. Yeah.
So, what about your trees? Do you have trees that are dying?
Everything is dying. Everything is just burned out this year. Yeah, trees, my all grass, everything. And my corn, like half of the fields, like all burned out.
But your trees, what kind of trees are they?
Trees just we put like on the yard.
Yep.
Yeah. Yard trees, like gardening trees.
Yeah.
It's all like
they're dead. Are they dying?
Dying, yeah. Yellow, all are just yellow.
Okay, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Yes.